Who is that?
It's Carrie Sharp out of San Diego.
Fast in the water.
Even faster up here.
Up there, it's some type of collection chamber. That's where they end up.
All right, we're out of here.
Right.
Okay, the valves are computerized, so they're automatically going to adjust the air volume in your dry suit as you go deeper. At 100 feet, they'll replace your travel gas.
Enriched nitrox 36, right?
Exactly. And 34%. And helium at 50%.
Wait a second.
16% oxygen? The valves will automatically adjust.
I thought you weren't into the Charlie's Angels.
Well, I'm not. I mean, why wasn't
I? You know, there is no excuse for what I did last night. I acted like an idiot. I can't believe I spilled what I did to you about Sean and then left you there like that. Women shouldn't do that to each other.
April, what's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. I just have a headache, that's all.
Are you sure you're up for this?
Why are you guys so worried about me? I'm fine.
I don't know. I think I'd make a pretty good angel.
You think so, huh?
Yeah. Just ask Jack Ripley.
Oh, really?
I can't tell from here.
No. I can't afford to go out for at least 10 years.
So what are you going to do?
Time.
Go home, lie down, maybe cry.
Oh,
easy day.
Yep.
Understand anyway that it was my problem and not yours, and I shouldn't have put it on you like that. You have to work with it. I guess in a way I do too. It's just, you have to work under it.
You know, Mitch, why does she always get the cushy assignments?
You want to talk
about... Oh, hey, you know, that could be interpreted as sexual harassment.
Yeah, you wish.
All right, for our ranks, please welcome Donna Marco.
Parker. While Jill's patrolling the beach, I'll keep an eye on headquarters.
Good thinking. I'll stay with Logan and make sure he's okay.
Let's go.
Ma'am, I'll give you another 30 seconds to take pictures and then he's got to come out.
So what do you think?
Wait! Don't touch those controls. Keep running.
Why?
Just keep running. Kelly, I need a flashlight in the mirror.
You know how I feel about that.
Besides, all JD has to do is smile at me. Completely off in La La Land.
$500,000? This isn't a settlement, it's a surrender. Hard to believe that this is the best you can do.
The Board of Supervisors is worried about a jury awarding the full amount. They do not want to part with $2 million of taxpayers' money.
Pounds.
Believe me, I know.
Guys love it when women are the aggressors.
Yeah?
Just go and ask him out.
What if he says no?
He's not gonna say no.
Okay.
For God's sake, Sean, give it a rest. You're wound tighter than a snake in a ceiling.
On patrol.
You can ignore me all you want, Sean. I'm not going away.
I can always hope, can't I?
Enough.
What else is new? Everything I do seems to tick him off.
Well, it's something about leaving your tower early.
Who's not the first? Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. I got carried away.
I'll be...
Take the phone off the hook.
It was 5 minutes, no big deal.
Well, he says he wants to talk to you now.
Oh, really? Well, she says I'm off duty, so if he wants to yell at me again, tell him to come to me.
You.
Yeah, it's kind of neat. I get to go places where I'm not supposed to go.
No luck, huh?
No. The only other place I can think of is in the drainage canal. You haven't seen anybody there, have you?
Just a couple of maintenance guys. They're the only ones allowed in there.
Okay, sir, what's the problem?
Please, ma'am, let the victim respond.
I got this teeny little pain in my chest. I don't know what she's like, is it? It starts in my chest.
And I'm right over there.
Look, is she worth finding out?
Oh, wait, now I do. April, are you all right? You look a little pale.
No, I'm fine. I'm just trying to concentrate.
Major, but you will be given a complete examination in the hospital.
There she is again. She should be arrested for attempted manslaughter. I am telling you, these skimpy bathing suits, it's not safe to come to the beach anymore.
Please, Mrs. Bieber, get in the car.
Sure.
Yeah, sure, what's up?
Isn't Donna the owner of Knights?
Actually, she's the former owner. She wanted to be a lifeguard, so she started training. She tried out for rookie school and finished second in her class.
Oh, I'm sure she's an excellent lifeguard, but my question is, does she have a boyfriend? I mean, let's face it, Mitch, Andy's not exactly the most experienced.
It starts in my chest.
Well? Think we should say something to her?
Oh, come on. You don't think she caused a heart attack?
No, but according to county policy, thong bikinis are banned from the beach.
Where are we gonna eat?
Oh, I can't go to dinner tonight.
Neither can I.
Why? Where are you going?
They're holding open auditions for the Charlie's Angel movie.
Yes,
we're gonna go show them the...
I know you know there's no drinking of alcohol on the beach, and besides, you're underage.
Oh, not according to my ID.
Look, just put the tequila away and keep your phony ID in your wallet.
We won't go in the water.
Good, because drunks make lousy swimmers.
Aren't you the one that had that phantom date with Slade?
We're about to find out. Run.
Someone stole my purse. It was right there, and then it disappeared. I didn't take my eyes off the beach.
Oh, God.
I keep asking myself, where does he get all that charm?
Okay.
You want to grab some dinner with me?
The clear blue sea.
You'll need it now.
Okay, the valves are computerized, so they're all...
She's going to sound like a chipmunk guy. I've got a question for you. Can a lifeguard make an arrest?
Spencer Reed.
Hey, Bean, man.
What's up?
Not much.
You're an athlete.
Pleased to meet you.
All right, nice to meet you.
Spencer Reed, Samantha Thomas, our new captain of marketing.
How are you?
You behave yourself, you understand?
Good job!
Yes, but we're gonna go in the water. Are you sure you wanna leave your shirt on?
It's gonna fill up with water.
I can't be that comfortable. Help! Somebody call
a famous costume designer from the Golden
Age. And out of mental hospitals.
You don't know that. You sure? You seem so genuine.
This is probably part of a pillowcase somebody threw away.
Right.
Yeah, well, Fred doesn't ask you on a date and then totally humiliate you in front of everyone. The surf competition, we had a date and you took off with Daisy May.
And a gentleman.
Yes, sir, Captain, sir.
I think you look awesome.
Thank you.
Meeting with the chief?
Okay.
Captain Buchanan? I think he's here.
I think we found our new lieutenant.
Can she go on the Trimix?
Right, but what about the nitrogen? I mean, you wanted to get narcosis.
Rapture of the deep.
Neely, you could end up seducing a barracuda.
He's not that strong. I don't think he's up to it.
Excuse me. Hello?
Oi, amor. Calma, calma.
Excuse me. Can I help you?
No, por favor. I must focus.
You can't just...
Señorita,
you can't
please,
stand
please.
Here.
Please, forgive my man.
Hey!
Hey!
Come on, work out with me!
Oh, I wish I could, but I gotta set up the lounge chairs. Besides, we're not allowed to work out while we're on the clock.
Oh.
On the other hand, I fell asleep last night counting my mistakes, of which you were at the top of the list.
Well, we get started, huh?
You know, we could wait a few more minutes if you
Can
want.
Can I drive?
That's all right. I don't know.
Mitch, you know, you have done everything you could.
Mom, I'm sorry I've made this even harder on you.
Guys, I'm sorry that I came down so hard on you last week.
I'm going to try to schedule another training. In the meantime, Noah's asked me to go check on one of the weather dating.
It's okay. I love you.
But maybe even a little more than you should have.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I still get in? Okay.
So, what made your dad change his mind?
He just woke up this morning and told me I should go.
Well, we're glad to have you, Tanner. I'm going to introduce you to everyone, okay?
I have to fight traffic from the valley every day. Seems like the earlier I get started,
it's cheap. You still living with your mom?
Something by the beach? We could split the rent?
Say, JD, Jess got the hots for you. Go get her.
Thanks a lot. That's all I need.
Oh, hi, JD.
Hey, guys. I'm sorry that I came down so hard on you last week.
Yeah, we deserved it. At least I did.
I should have her sometime next week. It'll give us the opportunity to work on a few things.
Just let me go change.
Look, I'm sorry if I alarmed you.
Look, I'm a little concerned about this death-defying stunt you're gonna pull.
Well, how's that?
I have to make sure it's gonna be safe. Unfortunately, that's not enough. Make sure that's not gonna happen.
I should have known it was you. What do you think you're doing?
Rehearsing. I have to hold my breath for 3 minutes while completely submerged. It takes incredible self-discipline.
I thought you were dead.
You know Houdini could stay underwater for 6 minutes?
Well, not on my beach.
Look, I'm sorry if I alarmed you.
Look, it's not just me. You've been leering at every girl on this entire beach.
Wait, what are you thinking?
I hope to see you soon.
I'm thinking... So I said to myself...
Want Jack.
Oh. Hey, Christy. Jesse, how's
hey.
It going?
Great. I was just getting out. Have
Want
a nice shower.
Jack, I smiled. Well, I trust me, Carrie, and everybody else can go straight to hell. Now get out.
Dad, get out.
Absolutely, okay?
For God's sake, Sean, give it a rest. You're wound tighter than a snake in a
dive deeper, stay down longer, and decompress faster. Yeah, but you...
Yet, did they?
Not yet.
Stay, stay in shape, do the right thing, watch your water.
I love the sound of rookies in the morning.
It's like a drill sergeant.
I have one. Maybe this weekend we can go shopping. Maybe we can find a 24-hour antique store. No rest for the weary. I love you, Mitch Buchanan.
I've got a question for you. Can a lifeguard make an arrest?
The other day, we were out on a swim. A guy on a wave runner attacked me.
I think that's how she got the concussion. She didn't want us to tell, so no one said anything. I'm okay, thanks. Congratulations, you guys. Really had a fun show.
Thanks.
Well, if we had a backup, we'd have the money to really show you something. Well, we'd love to stay in chat, but I gotta go.
Observation day. So I what? Observe?
You study everything the lifeguards do, how they watch their water, how they talk to each other by swinging the rescue cans.
Really? Well, she says I'm off duty, so if he wants to yell at me again, tell him to come to me.
Here, let me try this.
Oh, yeah.